We'll send. Oh. What? Declaws, PK! Get in me! There you go. I mean, listen, it's no max cash, but it's a pair of fucking claws, and we'll take it. That's why you don't PK on a level fucking 70 with dragon.
This was like day 4, so I was pissed off that there was no sun at this point. So I decided not to have any sun cream at all. None. And I sunburnt through clouds. I'm not even kidding you. I can prove it because my shoulder looks like a blister because it still hurts. You can kind of see there. I won't go any further, but I sunburnt through clouds.
Cute top, bro. What is that, a mystic top? Classic. Little Winston wasn't ready, bro. It's honestly,
he's got a magma. Okay.
I'm done.
What happened while I was at work? Basically, OSRS did a system update like normal. Right after, a whole bunch of people started getting max cash. From just killing like a monster or a person. 20 minutes of gray area where people had this max cash.
He got it after he died? Oh, okay. This is a nice little present for- Oh, yo, whoa, 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 that could have been a death. It was on 35 HP, holy fuck. That could have been it. Not if he risks it. But he probably, but I'd say to risk it unless he gets lucky. I wouldn't risk it though. Too many hardcores die that way. The hyperpogger is so fucking I don't know why the hyperpogger reminds me of Jakeosaurus, I don't know mate, but there it is, boys. Four calves head, mate. Gimme.
There you go, bud. Your LinkedIn deck's still sweet. Join the sub room whenever. Why are we getting killed? Oh, fuck. There's a lot of levels here. Oh, fuck it. Get out. Oh, I got smited out as well. Holy shit. Yo. Debo fucking squad. Rip the occult. Level 100 combats.
Wow.
Rest in peace. You die as well?
Nah, I ran away. 13 HP left.
That was easy.
God bless, baby.
You'd rather watch this than Fuse? Anyone would rather watch this than Fuse. So I'm gonna keep this with me today while I'm doing this so I can read the chat. I think that's a good option. And
wow, on the fucking drop, boys. Hey, this one is not a Godai. This one is not- FUCK YOU!
Cape. How much did you pay for that inf cape? Who believes this guy can make inf cape imps? Can you show me how to do prey flicking? Yes. Okay, can I see how to do prey? Can you do prey flicking? Show me how to do it.
Oh, should I just drop it at the GE? Did you actually keep the cash? Yeah, it's fucking right there, mate. Drop party? Yeah. If anyone wants to have max cash dropped, come to World 90 GE Northside, and I'll drop it, because I think anyone who touches it might get banned.
Alright, okay, yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. I didn't keep the money. I'm actually a poor cunt. My bank is all of 4 mil. Sorry, I had you scum for a little bit.
Can we have an update on the GPU rendering update teased by Mod Atlas last year? We presumed it would be with mobile.
Oh, yeah. So the GPU rendering on desktop hasn't really progressed anywhere because we've all been flat out on mobile. We've been focusing on that for about a year now. And even once we sort of, once it's, you know, launched and done, we're going to still be working on mobile for quite a while. So there's nothing really to share about that, I'm afraid. But it is pretty cool, and we'd love to see it in desktop one day.
Where's it at? Well, I don't even know where it is. I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. Come on! Woohoo! We did it! Oh my god. It's gonna run out any second, I bet. No, we got it by... That was like 5 seconds. The question is, chat, what looks cooler? The sword or the banner? Probably the sword. I mean, the sword looks cooler.
Thank you. Much appreciated, my dude. Zillion Shark!
Yes!
There we go. Beautiful. Oh, I actually called it too. No way. Oh my gosh. That's the first time I've ever called it anything. The trouble crossing through your veins. Now I know what I'll hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where I'm gonna let go.
On the wall here to mount the tablet so I can watch the Twitch chat without running over to you guys. Instead, I think I'm gonna make some type of rack for the or some type of mount for the rack itself, because I'm gonna have the mirrors there. I could put some type of like suction cup mount, but yeah, I'm gonna be mounting the tablet. I've already thought about that.
Right, let's loosen these up just a little bit, just so I can get the mirror on there.
Thanks for watching me do this boring shit, guys. I'm not going to beat around the bush. It's not that people are tuning in for stuff that aren't. Isn't that great? And Oh! Fuck me!
Alrighty, here we go. The Achievement Diary Cape. I'm not going to lie. I don't like the way this looks all that much because it doesn't make any sense. If the Achievement Diary gear is gray and purple, why would the cape be white and green? If they were to make this cape gray with like a purple trim, that would be sexy. Anyways, doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and do the emos.
That's why I'm single and I'm independent and financially stable. Yeah, but it's $8, man. $8 isn't gonna do anything. Put it on credit card, pay it at the end of the month, man. Like, I don't know, dude. You don't spend $8 on a girl who breaks up with you for $8. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, my boy Jake Taste. You don't. Oh. Oof.
Big specs on. Did you guys see that? This is why I don't dare rock!